back. This is Ode to Fortunia.
My uke's getting in shock.
By Amy Vorpal.
Armpit. Okay. I love the little way your pock marks are so not small that my fingers can fit inside them like a bowling ball. And I love the little way you mop up your head. How can a normal amount of pores produce so much sweat? You're fascinating me. Every day there's no other woman like you, and I love your little ways. Oh, la, 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 la. I love the little way I can smell you before you come in, like a turd rolled in some corpses and then stepped in something. I love the little way your neck has eaten your chin. How your knees are in danger of disappearing. You're intoxicating me in every way. People turn their heads from you, but I love your little ways. Oh, la, 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 la. Some people think you should hide from the light, but I think it's nice not to be seen as the ugliest person. 'Cause an uglier person now stands next to me. And that's you, my Fortunia. Go down, go down. Okay, wait. I'm sorry. I love the little way your voice comes out your nose and how your body doesn't fit into clothes. I love the little way the drool spreads on your chest and your incessant eye twitch lets me know how much I'm blessed. Oh, I love you, my Fortunia. I'll follow you to the grave because you make me less heinous with all your little ways. Ooh, la, 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 la. Some people think you should hide from the light, but I think it's nice not to be seen as the ugliest person. Now an uglier person is standing next to me, and that's you, my Fortunia. Yeah, that's you, my Fortunia. Yeah, that's you, my
Yeah.
I just want to say, I'm just going to say real quick that I was actually preparing to comment that there were not enough fart noises. I was getting ready to say that.
I would like to say that up until the very end of the song, I was about to say, that's the like most beautiful, sweet song that Amy has ever done on Saving Throw. And then she literally ejected a piece of pizza from her mouth onto her Mac screen.
So you guys can have songs written about you for your characters, for yourselves personally. It's $40 to do so. Hit us up in the chat and we'll see about getting that going for you.
Folks, thank you for tuning in to another episode of Saving Throw Live. This is going to be our first episode of an actual campaign. No more one-shots.